That means the bonus, he had a liability of about £60,000. So 65%, 75%, 100%, if that was a penalty, he would be paying £120,000 plus interest and whatever. So we started negotiating, as Desmond says, and we ended up with 37%. He said, I can't come down below 35% because I have restrictions. But the point is that, that the guy was going to get into bigger trouble. So we agreed at 37%. So penalties, I mean, whilst you might be negotiating,